The Surat airport has witnessed a phenomenal 283% increase in passenger traffic in the first half of the current financial year between April and September. The passenger traffic grew at 3 lakh in this period compared to 80,000 passengers during the same period previous year as per the data published by the Airport Authority of India. Around 3 months back, a passenger traffic survey by WeWork for Working Surat Airport predicted that the airport will handle at least 4 lakh passengers by the end of the December. Surat has almost moved 8 notches up in the list of India's busiest airports and now stands at 42. Presently, there are 20 scheduled flights to destinations like Mumbai, Delhi, Jaipur, Hyderabad, Goa, Patna, Kolkata, etc. And the interstate flight services to Ahmedabad, Rajkot, Bhavnagar and Amreli by the Ventura Air Connect on daily basis. For more details and updates, subscribe to Mijaj.com.